Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Ms. Roxanne and this is Daily Rambles. Today we're doing Pokemon. We're jumping back into that and we're doing season 1 episode 10 called Bulbasaur and the Hidden Village. So we start off with the gang is lost again and they bicker about it because they want to put blame on one another. Ash sees an oddish and tries to catch it. But then Misty wants it, and so she battles it and tries to catch it, but then Bulbasaur comes in and I think smacks her in the face and stops her. Then Ash goes back for Bulbasaur, but that's not happening, and so they both escape. Then they see a cross bridge, and it breaks, and so Brock falls in, and they get to safety, then try to find Brock. So Misty and Ash are okay. They managed to get to safety, but Brock, like, fell in a river. Literally was going downstream. So, then we cut to where Misty fell into a trap. And then Ash helps get her out. And then he gets trapped up a tree. And then we cut to where Brock finds them and yells them down. And turns out a girl rescued him, and her name is Melody. And she takes care of injured slash abandoned Pokemon, and basically she did the traps and let them go. And then we cut to where Team Rocket fall from a bridge and also go into pitfalls, and also the tree as well. Then we cut to where Misty says sorry to Oddish, but Bulbasaur tackles Misty because it's very protective and it's like the protector of the injured Pokemon. And does not trust trainers at all. So people think that Melody thinks that Bulbasaur was abandoned by a trainer and it's just very anti-person. So we come to where Team Rocket is in a hot air balloon slash stadium roof. And they are going to be stealing the Pokemon, and they managed to get in the cabin. So basically Team Rocket shows up. And basically tries to catch her all the Pokemon, but Bulbasaur will battle. hang on, sorry. So they get in the cabin, Bulbasaur and Pidgeotto stop them, and then they blast off. And so Melody wants Bulbasaur to go with Ash, so Bulbasaur will battle Ash for going with them. So it's Pikachu versus Bulbasaur, which was a very fun fight scene, and Ash manages to catch Bulbasaur, and they say goodbye, and that's the end of the episode. So, really good episode. I'm going to give this an A-, if my pen could work right. This was a really good episode. I really enjoyed it. It was just a really enjoyable episode. You can see another addition to the team, which is Bulbasaur, and it was just, overall, it was just a fun episode. You get to learn more about the journey, and kind of like it's okay to get lost sometimes, pretty much. Anyway, I enjoyed it. Great episode. I'll see y'all in my next video. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all later. Bye.